She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been? Yeah, you came out of hiding, girl. Don't act like I'm your man. I'm just a fan. You don't hold.
Toothpaste on my face. I'm watching Harry Potter. I got my bag packed for Brother Forchi. Me and Almina's going to spend the night in Brother Forchi tonight. And we're about to go ride four wheelers. And we're gonna go to a party later tonight. Yes, another party, but it's not gonna be as turnt. You know, like it's gonna be like more of a formal dinner, you know? A little formal party, formal dinner, whatever you wanna call it. Yes, I'm gonna dress up. I'm gonna look cute tonight. Yeah, I'm just waiting for Anna to get ready, get all of her stuff. And yeah, she cooked me this little like roll with like cheese in it or something. I don't know, but it was really good. And yeah, so I'm super excited about today, tonight. I look a little gross, but it's okay. It's okay, girl. It's okay. But yes, I'm gonna watch my Harry Potter in peace now. And then we're gonna take the bus and we're gonna go to Brother Forchi, my favorite place in the world. Ah! Bye, guys. Adios, cabrones. So now we're walking to the bus. I look busted, but not as busted. We don't like busted. We're walking to the bus to go to Brother Forchi. That's our place. That's our happy place, man. What? But yes, I'm super excited.
So we made it back to Sagrada da Via. Brother Forchi. It's my happy place, man. I love everybody here.
For me and mine, let's run to the chocolate store. So she bought me Nutella chocolate. It's so good.
So these are Brazilian fireworks.
Oh boy.
Ah. Just another beautiful day in the Prada Forchi.
So we're staying in Viviani's house. Her mom's best friend. So I'm about to get ready for the party tonight. And I don't know what that is on my eyelid. But yeah, I'm going to do my makeup. I'm going to put on my outfit. And took a shower. And we're going to leave in about an hour. Whatever. I'm so ready to get back home and get my eyebrows done and get my hair cut a little bit, you know, because curls ain't looking right no more. But yes, I'm feeling great. So this is the only moisturizer that I have right now. Usually I use Cetaphil and my skin is missing it so much. This is primer and it's not moisturizer, you know, like. It's the only thing I have right now, and I'm almost out of it. It's crazy. Y'all, it's so hot in Brazil. Like, oh, meu Deus. My skin is not looking on its best here lately, because, you know, I haven't been using my Cetaphil or my charcoal or any of my face stuff. I couldn't even bring it. Like, I'm missing it so much. Oh my God. Already coming off because I'm sweating so much, but
dinner slash party, and it's so nice. I just ate, and the food was super good. There's it. Oh, that bitch. But look at my eyelash. I'm pissed. It's not. This is not it. This is not it. Okay, that's a little better. But anyways, I look good, I guess. I'm not feeling it that much tonight. But yeah, so the food is so good tonight, man. Like, that's just great.
On this guy for like 2 weeks. 2 weeks. Oh my, and my eyelash was coming. Bitch, he probably thought I was a mess. But I've had a crush on this guy for 2 weeks, and we always flirted and stuff, and he can't understand a shit that I say. But oh my god, y'all, I got to kiss him.
She had me.
Thanks to her. Friend. My translator.
Call me.
Call her. I'll put her number in the screen. But oh my god. So now we're gonna go to a party, bitch. And I'm so tired.
My phone is about to die, but yeah. I love you, cabronas.